वासुदेवाय
वंदेहं श्रीगुरु श्रीयुतापदकमलं। So we have got that intimate relation. So when we come to that position to understand our intimate relationship with God or Krishna, that is called Swarup Siddhi. Swarup Siddhi. Swarup Siddhi means realization of perfection. Swarup Siddhi. So here, Śrīla Gosvāmī said, Sauhādena Gārhena Shant. If an old friend meets another old friend, they become very much delighted. Similarly, if the father meets the lost child, he becomes very delighted. And the child also becomes delighted. A husband, wife separated, again they meet. So they become very delighted. It is quite natural. The master and servant, after many, many years, if they again meet, they become very delighted. So we have got our relationship with Krishna in so many ways. Shanta dasa sakha vasala madhuja. Shanta means neutral. Simply to understand the Supreme. Dasa means step forward. Just like we say, God is great. That is shanta. To appreciate the greatness of God. But there is no activity. But when you go step forward, that God is great, so I am serving so many, society, friendship, love, cats, dogs, and so many, I am loving. Why not let me love the greatest? That is called dasa. Simply to realize God is great, that is also very good. But when you voluntarily go forward, now why not serve the great? Just like from ordinary service, those who are engaged in service, they want to try to change from the inferior service to the superior service. Service is there. But superior service, if somebody gets government service, he thinks it is very nice. Similarly, as we serve, so when we desire to serve the great, that will give us peaceful life. That is called Shanta Dasa. Then, service with friendship. Service, master and servant, giving service. But when the servant becomes very intimate, there is friendship. I have seen it practically in Calcutta. The doctor Bose, his driver was his best friend. When he would sit on the car, he'll talk all his mind with the driver. So although his driver, he became his intimate friend. All confidential talks with the driver. It happens so. If the servant becomes very confidential, the master discloses his mind. He talks with him what to do. So this is called platform of friendship. And again, further advancement, just like relationship with father and son, mother and son, this is called vatsala, and at last, conjugal, love. So in this way, we are related with Krishna, somewhere or other. In veneration, in servitude, as friend, as paternal affection, or as conjugal affection. So we have to revive that. And as soon as we revive any one of them, intimacy, then we become happy. Because that is eternal, the same example. The finger, so long separated, it is not happy. As soon as it is joined, it is happy. Similarly, we have got our eternal relationship with Krishna. Now we are separated, but as soon as we join with Him, again we become jenātmā samprasīdati. So therefore, Krishna consciousness moment is beneficial for everyone, just to try to revive your original consciousness. That is already there. Nitya Siddha Krishna Bhakti. Our Krishna consciousness is eternally a fact. Otherwise, you European American boys and girls, you 3 or 4 years ago, you did not know what is Krishna. Why you are so much attached to Krishna? Why you are attached? Unless you are attached to Krishna, you cannot sacrifice your valuable time in this temple or for preaching Krishna's glory. You have developed a love for Krishna. Otherwise, nobody is so poor that he is wasting time. So, then how it is possible? One may say that Krishna is Indian, Krishna is Hindu. Why the Christians are interested? They are Hindu. No, Krishna is neither Hindu nor Muslim nor Christian. Krishna is Krishna. And you are part and parcel of Krishna. This understanding, I am Hindu, I am Muslim, I am Christian, I am American, I am Indian, these are all designations. Actually, I am spirit soul, aham brahmasmi. And Krishna is the supreme Brahma, param Brahma, param dhama, pavitram paramam bhava. So we have got intimate relationship with Krishna. That is eternally fact. Simply, we have to revive. Savanadi suddha chitta karayula. We have to create. Just like the young man likes to love a young woman, and the young woman likes to love a young man. That is natural. That is natural. But when they meet together, it is divine. It is not that something new imposition. It is there. But by chance or anyway, when they are in contact, the loving, the propensity increases, the love increases. So our relationship with Krishna, that is natural, that is not unnatural. Nitya Siddha. Nitya Siddha means it is eternally fact. Simply it is covered. It is covered. That covering has to be taken away. Then we are immediately in relationship with Krishna in natural way. That is perfection of Krishna consciousness.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,